So before I take this Dynatec XC80 completely apart, there's a couple of things I just want to try first. I'm really tempted to convert it into a gravel bike, drop handlebar gravel bike. I'd love to see how it feels in that setup. So before I take the whole thing apart, I'm just going to chuck some drop handlebars on it and see how it feels. So I'm not going to remove any of the cabling. I'm literally just going to try them for size. So I've undone the brakes. I'm just going to move that out of the way and drop these in just to see. So I've just put some drop handlebars and just a pair of old brake levers on there just to have a little look at the overall sort of dimensions of it, see how the bike looks. Looks pretty good. I'm quite happy with that. Doesn't feel too bad at all. Just a rough idea. Not even tightened anything up, but as it is, doesn't feel too ridiculous. One thing I must do before I go any further is take this horrible backlight off. There we go. And I'm also just going to try a different wheel. So the more I mess around with parts on this bike, the more I'm liking it. So this has now got 11 speed, 35mm carbon wheels on it. Damn it, it looked good, all blacked out with that frame. I am thinking that would make pretty fantastic gravel bike. One by GRX group set. I'm really tempted to build it like that.